Thank you so much for joining us here on the web. Crews battled another fire at Murray's Auto Recycling in Londonderry this morning. Firefighters say flames rekindled from yesterday's fire and today burned stacks of cars in the back part of the property, bringing help from surrounding towns. The cause of the initial fire is still under investigation. Multiple people were arrested after some sort of altercation early this morning on Amory Street in Manchester, but it's unclear what the charges are or what exactly prompted the situation. Police surrounded the building about midnight, and officers were seen moving through the upper floors. Manchester police say a man overdosed on heroin while behind the wheel of a car. Officers found the car yesterday on South Willow Street. They say the driver had his foot on the accelerator while the car was in park, which caused it to overheat and start a small fire. When emergency crews arrived, they administered Narcan to both the driver and passenger, who was also overdosing. Eight people are recovering after a carbon monoxide leak at a condo complex in Exeter yesterday. Firefighters say that the readings inside the building on Chestnut Street were more than double the level that can render people unconscious. Investigators blame a heater in the indoor pool. In all, 20 people were checked out and 8 of them were taken to the hospital. The 6th annual New England Pond Hockey Classic gets underway on Lake Winnipesaukee today. Here's a live look at the lake this morning. The tournament features 24 rinks, 250 teams, and more than 1,700 players from all across North America. The first puck was dropped at 8 o'clock this morning, and games will be held tomorrow as well, with the playoffs taking place on Sunday. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us. Have a great day, and we'll be back here on the air at noon.